All right, guys, I need your expert opinion. Cleaning up the differential on the mud bug, and notice this, is it gonna auto zoom in or what? Boom, two little hairline cracks. They don't appear to go all the way through. So I don't know, JB Weld, do you think it'll be all right? I can't imagine being able to press this bushing out, get it back in. Doesn't appear to go all the way through. Shit.